Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, take a look at a beautiful April 10th today. Now, the temperatures, let's get to them right away because this is surprising. We've got 37 degrees at the base. We've got 26 at the summit. But with the wind chill, it's down to 17 degrees at the summit. And we haven't gotten up there. We're just going to take a short run down here. And as Jack C would say, there's a little starch in the corduroy. Now, I'm not worried about it because I'm on the Atomic Crimson TI and I have my Lang Boom. I'm out with Ski Bum Debbie and Ski Buddy Pat, and we're going to pick up Jerry, Motorcycle Jerry, and Nina. Okay, so we're going to have a full day here today. Now, it's supposed to warm up to 50 degrees, so we're going to see what it's like. And we're going to have some fantastic conditions on the mountain. So, you know the routine. Stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then come on up, because there's still a lot of spring skiing at Stratton. Woo! Good morning.